takes some time at 120 volts, but 240, just plug it into your buddy's dryer outlet or stove outlet, 40 volts. So I'll give this probably, let's give it 3 minutes, we'll see. So that's an infrared oven. It's actually the perfect size for taking around and just making a meal for two people.